The iBook G4 was introduced in October 2003, but this particular model was introduced in 2005. This model was the last model in the series, but it was a good upgrade because it had a speed bump, a lower price, and built-in features like Bluetooth. The computer came preloaded with OS 10.4.2, also known as Tiger, but you could upgrade it to 10.5.8, also known as Leopard. The 12-inch iBook G4 included a 1.33 GHz G4 processor and a half a gigabyte of RAM standard. The computer also came equipped with a slot-loading combo drive or optional super drive. The computer came with a battery that lasted up to 6 hours, and you could easily remove it from the back just by using a coin in the rotating slot. With a good design, good price, and great built-in features, the last model of the iBook G4 sure was a winner.